I mean, Bernard, it is still to my credit and to my legacy that as minority leader, I move the motion, call it the motion of destiny, for Alban Sumane Bagbin to be elected as Speaker of Parliament. I have every confidence that he means well for this country. He comes to the position with an enormous experience, and therefore that should guide and enrich our democratic dispensation and strengthen Parliament as an institution and make it more transparent.
But have you been able to